Hi guys, welcome back. My name is Kiara and in today's video I am going to review Plum's newest launches of these kajals, which is green and the brown one. If you want to know what I think about it, please keep on watching. Well, now I ordered this package on the same day when these were launched and I got a great deal. I got this whole package, as in three of these kajals, one sharpener and this bag, this cute little sling bag. It comes with a chain like this and this is so amazing. Wow. I got all of these three in $9.99, which was a steal deal. Now, since I bought this on the launch day, I really got it for a good price. But if you want to still buy it, these are still on discount on Plum Goodness's website. All the three shades, that is green, brown and black, along with the sling bag and the sharpener, comes for $12.95 only, which is still a good price considering that each one of these are sold at $4.95. It says that it has 1.2 grams of product and it retails for $495, but you get a sharpener free with this. I don't know if this is a sharpenable, if that's the right word, pencil, or it is a retractable pencil, which does not look like. Let's open it. Ta-da! Oh, it looks like retractable, but it is not. It is sharpenable. Anyways, now this is the brown color. I'm going to quickly open the green one as well, and then we are going to talk about both of these at the same time. Okay, so I have swatched all three of these. Now this is the Uptown brown, which is this pencil right here. This is the Uptown brown. It is very coppery browny, but absolutely buttery and creamy. I mean, I could not believe the way it just swiped. And then there is this green. I love this green. It has a tinge of blue in it. I feel it is a beautiful color, not a regular one. It is kind of a green and blue together. It's kind of a greenish blue, or bluish green is that color. It is called as gemstone green. And then there is their regular, the most running and the most hyped about product, which is this called as black brilliance, which is this. And it is very black, you guys. It is very black. I mean, I was surprised. I kind of love these, how buttery these feel. Now I'm gonna test these on my waterline and let you guys know how they feel. Now they claim that these are for all day wear because these are 100% smudge free and waterproof. They give a brilliant color in a single wipe, that I completely agree with. And they, since are smudge proof, they kind of give you a just applied look throughout the day. Now this also works as a liner and also a coal, so you can put it on your waterline and also on your lids as an eyeliner. So this is really good. Also, Plum is a brand which is 100% vegan. This is preservative free and mineral oil free. Now mineral oil and many more petroleum products are used in many other cosmetics, which are not very good for your skin. So it is a good thing that they are not using it in this. And it is also ophthalmologically tested, meaning tested for your tested to be safe for the use for your eyes. And it also has vitamin E in this. So this is all good. I really like it. And of course, this is cruelty free because they claim that we are against animal testing. So, which is again a very good thing. I really like it. I'm inclined to be using this green one because this is something, it is calling for me. So let's go ahead and do this. Can you see that? How amazingly green it is. Wow, I am in love with this green color. I'm gonna try the brown one on my eyelids and show you guys what I feel about it. This is really amazing and smooth to work with. I really like it. So I'm gonna quickly do this on the other eye as well, off camera, and get back to you. So I am done with the other eye as well, and this is how it looks. This is the color. It is kind of coppery brown. It is not exactly brown. It has some copperish reddish undertones in it, and this is the green color. It looks very green on the eye, but when I put it on my hand, somehow it looks very bluish greenish, kind of a teal color. But overall, I really like these ones. I just want to see what the sharpener looks like, because it comes in a cute packaging like this. It is such an amazing sharpener, kind of a case which they have given us. So you open it like so, and here is the sharpener. I like it. It is nice and safe to keep, and you kind of don't lose it all. So that's a good thing. I'm gonna keep it like this as of now, because I don't need it. I have all the three pencils well sharpened enough. So that's all for this video, guys. I really hope you found this helpful. If you did, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel. Bye. I'll see you in the next one. Mwah.